having it at that time before women's rights.